But now for one player, a guy named Jose Raul Capablanca, who had already started showing the signs of being one of the best ever, so talented from right. Cuba, beat his father as a little kid,
yeah, was right.
a, just absolute genius, especially in his simplicity and those end games.
Exactly. So he comes from, obviously from Cuba, goes to school in New York, really doesn't want to study. He goes to New York and plays chess. And he does something that's simply magical. It's almost like Mozart. He just had this innate, unbelievable gift. He was just a chess playing machine. And the logic of his play, the style of his play, the elan, the elegance.
Doesn't lose for 8 years.
It's phenomenal.
Doesn't lose a game for 8 years? That's insane.
Yeah.
Comes easy to him.
Everything comes easy.
And I feel like he's the Capablanca is a player that is very frequently named as a favorite among world champions. Why Absolutely. Do you think that is? It's not just the games, but also the personal charisma.
Well, I wouldn't even go there so much as the idea that everybody loves the moves. The moves themselves, they speak for themselves. You look at a move that Capablanca plays, and then the sequence that comes after it, and you go, right. That's it. That's the right moves. And then you're proud that you're aware that he played all the good moves.